The Google Play Developer Console lets you publish your apps and games on Google Play to over 1 billion Android users around the world. The Developer Console is full of features that can help you grow your app or game business. We've chosen 10 tips you can take advantage of right now. Run a beta test. Improve your app quality by getting feedback from trusted users before you launch to the world. How? Follow the instructions from the APK tab and invite users to an open or closed beta. They'll be able to download the test app from the Play Store, and you can start getting feedback on your new features. Use staged rollouts to release app updates. Don't let hiccups trip you up or slow you down. Staggering updates lets you release your app to progressively more people, so you can catch and fix any glitches before they have a chance to affect a wider audience. Run experiments on your store listing. With store listing experiments, you can test up to 3 variants of your app icon, text, and graphics on your store listing to see which gets users downloading your app. Take a data-driven approach to optimizing your store listing and try new things. Don't just assume it's good enough. Reply to your reviews. Ratings and reviews will tell you what your users love and love less about your app. And replying to reviews creates dialogue, which builds loyalty. Improve your app with optimization tips. The Developer Console monitors your app's performance in Google Play and suggests optimization tips and provides a handy guide to utilize each suggestion. Enable app indexing. App indexing lets users open your app's content directly from Google searches on their devices. It's a great way to re-engage users who've installed your app and help them rediscover your app's features. Once you've added app indexing to your app, verify your website in the Developer Console to start taking advantage of the additional app engagement. Link your Google Analytics account. Gain actionable insights on how users are interacting with your app by linking your Google Analytics account to the Developer Console. You'll see additional reports on new and active users, plus new metrics like the Google Play referral flow to help you understand how users are discovering your apps. Get email alerts about your app's performance. Sudden drops in your installs or ratings? Are there more crashes than usual? Email alerts will alert you so you can be totally on top of your app's performance and minimize a bad user experience. Export your stats for further analysis. Gain deeper insight into the behavior of your app and its users by exporting your most important stats: installs, upgrades, reviews, ratings, crashes. Analyzing this data in detail lets you spot trends and then focus on the improvements most important to your users. Automate your publishing tasks. Make app publishing and management tasks easy, time-efficient, and useful by automating them. Push out a daily update to your alpha testers. Update localized store listing text and images. Add or delete in-app products to keep your app super fresh. Head over to the Google Play Developer Console to start taking advantage of these features. If you want more tips on how to improve your app or game's performance and build a better app business, check out the other videos in this series and download the Secrets to App Success on Google Play.